and the women's team placing Hannah Holt on the D3 Hoops All-South Region team as well, leading the crew in scoring 15.5 points and 5.3 boards per contest. She was the ASC West Division Player of the Year. It was named the ASC West Division All-Defensive Team, leading the crew to a 27-4 overall record and their deepest ever run in the NCAA tournament.